Thank you all. I think I heard somebody say Shadowbox. I think that might be on its way. That last tune was End of Courtesy by Ahamaluo. Love that one. This next one is a tune of mine called No Way Out But In. The story behind this one is I wrote this kind of as a reminder that, you know, sometimes in the worst cases, challenges that face your life, this year has been a doozy, I'm sure you all can agree. We often try to look outside for the answer and, you know, the solution, whatnot. But I have to remind myself that the answer lies within. So this tune is called No Way Out But In. So it's a reminder that you have to go within to be able to bridge out and figure out the chaotic world, the mess that we're sometimes feeling like we're in, and feel like you're okay in the chaos in this world. And there's a lot of beauty in it. To do the inward work is a powerful practice. And today I just celebrated my third youngest child's first birthday. He was born 10 days after my birthday. He was very much unexpected because I had a very permanent procedure a year before he was supposed to be born. That didn't quite work out. So he is called Mason Rawlings. He is the bricklayer in our family. We just celebrated his first birthday today. And so this song is dedicated to him and to all of you who are fighting a good fight. Make sure to check in with yourself. No way out but in. Thank you.
So this next tune is a tune called, it's off of our Oakhead album, and it's called Saying Goodbye to Rainbow Socks and Hair Dye. And it's a lot of the tunes I write, and I'm planning to do an album and a show that combines like Carl Jung and Dean Martin and Curtis Mayfield. And it's about love and muses and family and the nuances of relationship. So a lot of the tunes I write are about significant people, significant women in my life. This song was at first supposed to be an apology. I didn't do anything. It was just more like, no, seriously. It was more, I was just myself, and then like things got worked up. You can't, see the thing is, you're gonna don't stomp on vulnerability. It's rare that a man has access to these words. So, it was like reaching out, trying to build a bridge. And it was personally called like, cause she wore rainbow socks and she dyed her hair all these different colors. And so it was like a tribute to that aspect of her. And she said, well, if you knew me well, you know I'd give up rainbow socks and hair dye. So I was like, all right. So we're gonna call the tune Saying Goodbye to Rainbow Socks and Hair Dye. So please enjoy. And thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Josh Rollins at the keys. Josh Rollins at the keys. Mr. Evan Flory Barnes at the bass. Evan Flory Barnes at the bass. On the trumpet. I'm Devon Lewis, we're Industrial Revelation. Thank you all for being here.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.